PEGI 3.
For this playstyle video, let's focus on the baseline defenders with Andy Murray. Andy Murray is an excellent counterpuncher who turns defense into offense with his reliable forehand and backhand. Baseline defenders use their accurate forehand and backhand to aim the ball away from their opponent, forcing them to cover a lot of ground. After spreading the court, their opponent gets slower, creating opportunities for easy winners. They also use spin and a variety of placement to force their opponent into difficult shots. That helps them keep control over the rally's pace, even when in a difficult position. They also get easy points off errors by exhausting their opponents. Along with their technical skills, baseline defenders are very fast and can return shots other players are unable to reach. By countering their opponent's shots, they quickly transition from defense to offense. To beat baseline defenders, put pressure on them to create openings. Since they're weak volley players, drawing them to the net and finishing with a passing shot can also do the trick. In the next playstyle trailer, we'll focus on the serve and volley playstyle.